And that doesn't mean anything. I should continue to put the glasses on the camera.
So yeah, put the glasses on the camera, but that's not going to hurt.
More cans?
So I get everybody to watch 3D.
So I'm going to tell us about cans. What browser?
On TV. They took my TV out of my stuff.
What browser?
It was right there. That can here took my TV.
On the new Samsung televisions, which is unbelievable.
So something there's another person here in the studio.
Now why? They're going to come in here and look at that TV and I'm like, is that a
TV? Yeah, so it's actually a place in the case that you make. You also use the remote as a keypad, just as you have your mouse at home. So as you'll notice, I use this exit. It's just like if you're at home with your computer and your mouse, you can use this to control it just as you would at home. But it also does hand and voice recognition, so you can use your hand as the mouse as well. So you can go through and browse the web for you.
Oh, is that? Can we do that?
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's have to step back a little bit.
All right. So then.
Got plenty of ambient light
here. That'll square. That's how it's looking at it.
Let's see. So the one thing is the TV is a new television, a smart TV, just like the phones are. It's a little bit TV used to it. It recognizes you, as you recognize it, and it gets used to you just like you get used to it. So it takes a few minutes sometimes.
To initialize. You're controlling that cursor with your hand.
You can control it with your hand, or you can control it with the mouse, either or. So what's really nice with the web is it's not always convenient to use these, so you can go to your bookmarks and or your favorites, which really make an easy browsing session.
Arcan. It's a chain that's blogger built right into the demonstration.
BrowserArcan.com is the great deals they have to offer and the great promotions that they run. It's as simple as me just clicking a button or closing my hand.
Now, how much is this TV, Walt's TV?
Actually, it's under $3,000, which is a really, really good selling point from last year with a $34.99. So, and you can get this TV, any Paul's TV inside of our game for under $3,000.
And it responds to your emotions, it's voice activated, it sort of recognizes you.
Right.
Isn't this what Apple was supposed to be doing? That Steve Jobs said, I finally cracked it, but here it is in Samsung form.
That's true. So Samsung has been the leader when it comes to advanced technology. They're the first ones to come out with a web browser. Now they're setting the pace and setting the standard.
You know, that's the team you're filling out for.
So, as Steve Jobs said, that he would bring out Samsung easier to generate.
It's going to be in the drawings. It's going to probably be in the next couple of weeks.
Yeah, so where are we going to find this TV?
Paul's TV inside of Burger King will get you the absolute best deal with a free delivery. I think that would be your first stop and your last stop. So I think that would be your best.
Your is right here.
He's sweating bullets.
This actual TV is on the Paul's TV homepage, right?
This actual TV is on the Burger King homepage along with PaulsTV.com. You can go there and check out all of our great prices, and you can actually order online as well.
I hope I didn't break these just now.
Being silly.
Yep.
Exit.
And we're right back to watching
Lion King. Right back to the DVD.
So something that we looked up here. This is one that's going to do that.
He did all right.